And juvenile is charged with attempted murder for shooting a woman in the back. Court documents say the crime happened in late December in Morton County. Daquan Smith is 16. He could spend 40 years in jail if convicted. He's charged with attempted murder, two counts of aggravated assault, reckless endangerment, and delivery of an imitation controlled substance. Smith was charged Tuesday and is being held on $100,000 bond.
The search for